Hello everyone, this is AVANT-GARDE Music. I just quickly want to show you a diatonic movement using various methods. The first one is 1-4-5 chord, and the example is this. Next one is adding dominant, that's going to be this. Yes, the next one we're going to be looking at is the chromatic movement, and that is also, the gospel feel is going to be this.